Hi, I'm Marie Osmond, and I want to tell you a little bit about an organization that you know well. It was founded in 1983 and today is known as Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. 30 years ago, John Schneider, Mick Shannon, Joe Lake, and myself had this dream of helping children with all types of diseases and injuries in hospitals. We also felt very strongly that funds raised at local levels should benefit the nearest Children's Miracle Network Hospital. Our mission to save and improve children's lives began as a little telethon with 20 hospitals and 30 TV stations. We taped that first telethon and raised an amazing $4.7 million that very first year.
The night was dark, the roads were icy, snow was falling, and the drifts were high.
We were so excited by the start, but knew that it was just the beginning.
We are in the happiest place on earth.
Over the years, we've added many new fundraising partners and 150 member hospitals across the U.S. and Canada that treat millions of kids annually. Keeping true to our founding mission, Children's Miracle Network Hospitals has flourished by doing that, and we're so thrilled about it. And we are well on our way towards our goal to raise $1 billion a year by 2022. To me, this fulfills a lifelong dream of helping more kids and making a significant impact on children's health care. Whenever I visit one of our member hospitals, I do so with hope and encouragement, knowing that we just might find a cure for cancer or fund the equipment to make critical surgeries less painful and more precise. From our humble beginnings in 1983 to where we are now, I have no doubt that we can do it. I look forward to what miracles look like in 2022 and want to say thank you for all that you do to make Children's Miracle Network Hospitals an organization for our future.